I hear the teacher say, Mr. Young, I'm happy that you could join us today. I try to sit down so I can take some notes, but I can't read what the kid next to me wrote. And if that wasn't enough to make my morning complete, as I try to get up, I find his gum on my seat. And with the seat stuck to me, I raise my hand and say, excuse me, but can I go to the bathroom, ma'am? The teacher got upset and she screamed out, no, it's off to the principal's office you go. Thursday's lunch, and when I tried the applesauce, I heard it crunch. I'm running up the stairs with a front tooth broken. The nurse just laughed and said, you must be joking.